This is the dress form that I made for Creative Kelly's dress form contest, and I used this red velvet, and then I put some trim right along here and some bling along the sides. I put lace into the sleeves and some bows there, and then gathered it up, had a puff sleeve. And then I also did this for the necklace right here. Let's see if I should zoom in just a little. You can kind of see it a little bit better maybe. This thing is a little bit stiff there. And the dress form is actually one of those paper mache dress forms from Michaels, and I just painted it with a espresso metallic paint and then put it on a stand made from a dowel and a piece of wood. Then down here below, I just gathered this and put some, this is kind of some black netting, and then some lace that dips like that, and then another piece of trim sewn onto that. And then on the skirt part, it's been gathered up with both the black and the red velvet. And then on the side, oops, it has like a little bustle here. And then the fullness of the skirt. And then in the back, it's stitched up. So I'll zoom out a little so you can see the whole thing. And that is my dress. Thanks for watching.